All of this uncomfortably reminded him of when his suspicions had been confirmed. It was then he realized he had never needed to sell his soul to the devil. His soul, he thought, had been slowly and willingly leaked away, day by day. Finally, it was just gone, with barely a shrug of the shoulders.